Welcome. This video demonstrates generation and setup of Elbow 32 elements for the Abacus deck. Elbow 32 elements with different sectional properties may be connected with a specific MPC elbow type constraint. Boundary conditions for deformation, ovalization, and warping, as well as pressure and hydrostatic pressure loads, can now be defined to complement the Elbow 32 element usage. To generate a beam Elbow 32 element, a beam property must first be defined. Open the properties list and create a new beam Elbow property. Set the type to Elbow 32 and fill in the R, T, and R capital fields appropriately to define the geometry of the pipe. To complete the definition, the location of the bending apex should be given. Fill in the point coordinates manually, or click in one of the C fields and press F1 to pick a point from the screen. From the Elements button group, click Beam, Beam Elbow, and Elbow 32. In the Options list, set the property option to Ask Always, as it is unlikely to use the same property for more than one elbow element. Pick the start and end point and then middle click to confirm. From the property list, pick the property created earlier and middle click to confirm. To specify a constraint between two elbow elements with different properties, an MPC must be generated. From the Node button group's hidden menu, run the Release Node function and pick the node between two elbow elements. Run the Explode function to visualize the two coincident, unconnected nodes. From the Constraints button group, run the MPC Rigids Two Nodes function. Pick the two nodes by clicking twice at the center of the Explode area and middle click to confirm. In the Entity card that pops up, set the type to Elbow. From the Boundary button group, run Boundary, Nodes, and click the two nodes at the start and end of the pipeline. In the Entity card that pops up, set the format to Type, and in the Condition drop-down menu, set the No Warp, No Oval, and No Deform option. From the Loads button group, run Deload, P, PH, EDLD, TRVEC, and Elbow to create pressure loads for elbow elements. In the Entity card that pops up, set up appropriate fields for pressure loads. From the database browser, activate the boundary and load visibility flags. From the presentation parameters, enable line elements cross-section and set the draw mode to as solids. Thank you for watching. Stay connected.